Hello, welcome to Ashwamedha Academy YouTube channel. Now I am talking about UPSC prelims and main syllabus. Prelims and main syllabus for those who are preparing for UPSC 2020 and 21. I am providing prelims and main syllabus for UPSC 21. Before you have to subscribe Ashwamedha Academy YouTube channel. Subscribe, share and like. Paper are there, one general studies and CSAT general studies, paper 1 and paper 2. In paper 1 general studies are asked and paper 2 CSAT is there. In general studies, paper 1 current events in your syllabus, in your paper 1 syllabus, current events, history of India and Indian national movement, India and world geography, Indian polity and governance, economic and social development, environmental ecology, biodiversity and climate change, and general science. This is the general studies paper 1 syllabus. Current events, history of India and Indian national movement, India and world geography, Indian polity and governance, economy and social development, environmental ecology, biodiversity and climate change, and general science. And coming to the point of CSAT general studies paper 2. The comprehension is there, interpersonal skills including communication skills, logical reasoning and analytical ability, decision making and problem solving, general mental ability, basic numeracy, data interpretation. CSAT 2 is not it is a qualifying paper. CSAT 2 paper 2 is a qualifying paper and general studies paper 1. This paper 1 marks will be considered for your fail. Compulsory papers, English and any one Indian language, which are Karnataka, Kannada, Tamil, Gujarati, Hindi, Telugu and others, and essay 1, paper 1 essay and general studies 4, general studies paper 1, paper 2, paper 3 and paper 4 and optional subject paper 1 and paper 2, total 4 plus 6 is 5. Necessary subjective for you.